What's up, YouTube? This is your boy, it's Gyro, the console scrub himself, and we're back with another Battlefield 3 gameplay commentary, finally. I bet it's been, just about a week since I actually put up a commentary, and I've been quite lazy, along with, we had the community play date on Saturday, but real quick, first let's talk about the gameplay. QBU 88 for the Recon class, semi-auto sniper from Back to Karkan DLC. This is before I got my 500 kills with it, so this is a little bit of older gameplay, but it's a good one, so enjoy. I think I'm running the 3.4x Bad Company 2 scope, bipod, and laser sight. So, and my secondary pistol, I think, is M9, then running like MAV and spawn beacon, I don't know, something like that. But yes, we had the community play date on Saturday. This is obviously not a gameplay from Saturday and from the community play date. The community play date went pretty well in my opinion. Once again, I want to thank Swisher Blunts, which was the owner of the server, for letting me use his server on Saturday for my community play date. I did get some like good games. It just seemed like a lot of the time that I was playing in the games, I was more or less answering and looking at messages that people were like sending to me more than I was playing the game, so I really didn't get any gameplays from like Saturday. I did get some pretty cool clips though, so I might do like a little short mini-tage, day-tage thing from all the clips that I got on Saturday. But if you guys enjoyed Saturday's playdate, or if you came out and played with me, then be sure to comment below and express your opinions and feelings about Saturday. Was it fun? Was it not fun? What would you like to see on the next playdate? I know that probably some of the PC users would like to see a community playdate also, but I do not have a server, so if anybody would like to let me use their server, and if not, I know that on Mondays you guys could also come join me up over at my buddy Brett's clan server. It's the Minion Clan. I will have to put the information in the description for his server for PC, so if you guys are looking for a good competitive gaming server for the PC on Battlefield 3, then be sure to go check out the Minion server, I think it is. So, but the main topic that I really want to talk about in this commentary is going to be Dr. Beats was a fraud. That's right, the guy who did a lot of the music, or he said that he did a lot of the fucking music that was on my channel, and that I promoted him so much, you know, like in so many videos I promoted him by putting his name in the video, putting annotations, links in the description, and I would say about 3, 4, or 5 days ago, I looked on his channel and all of his videos had like 6 or 7 likes and then 20 to 30 to 40 dislikes. And I was just like, wow, what the hell's going on? So I looked down in the comment section and everyone's all saying that Dr. Beats is taking music from different like YouTubers and people off of, I think, SoundCloud, they were saying, and taking the music and then just pretty much like uploading it to YouTube and saying that it was his. So all of the songs that you guys saw on my channel that I said were from Dr. Beats, they were not from Dr. Beats, and I do apologize to any of the music producers that I did like use their music without their permission. So to a point for me now, it kind of got me on the fence because I don't know if I'm gonna get copyright strikes or if I'm gonna get any third-party content match, and all of the videos that I put so much hard work into, like my montages, like the zombie fucking montage and all that, you know, I just don't know if I'm going to eventually down the road lose it or have to audio swap it or delete it just because, you know, I used the fucking music that wasn't Dr. Beats, because Dr. Beats don't make no music, he just fucking steals the music. So I don't know, I just don't understand why people have to lie and why people have to steal. I mean, if you are trying to be a music creator, then, like, I give you props to the people who actually do it. To the people that are, like, Dr. Beats Creations, I give you fucking no respect, and I automatically unsubbed him, took him off of my sub box, and went through all of the videos that I could and deleted all of the links from his channel, just for the, like, simple fact of you're a liar and you're a thief, and those are the two things that I hate in this world. I mean, I could care less about if you murdered somebody, anything like that, but if you a liar and a thief, then that's just bad. And then whenever you lie to me and then steal from other people that put hard work into tracks and fucking songs and all that, man, that's just wrong, and I don't believe, and I just can't see how you think that's okay, and how, you know, that it would be okay for somebody to do that with your actual real work, but yet you don't have any real work, because the only thing you do is steal from other people. So, I mean, I don't know, I think it's pretty low and pretty distasteful. Definitely for the whole thing of just having to take other people's, like, shit and then say that it's yours, because, I mean, it's not that hard to make stuff. I mean, you could probably learn how to make music quite easily. I mean, I bet you there's tutorials everywhere about how to make any type of fucking music, so just look it up. Anyways, gameplay is coming to an end. If you all enjoyed, then be sure to click that like button. I'm sorry that I kind of sound like shit today. I've been kind of sick for the last week, so that's why that there really hasn't been any real uploads or videos for everybody. So if you guys enjoyed, though, click that like button. We'll see you tomorrow. Peace.